K-Squad Army, let's talk about what happened today. Jesus Christ. Did anyone else try to get tickets? Anybody out there, did we all just try to get tickets today? That was, I mean, what a process. I remember last time getting BTS tickets. This was just for when they were in Hamilton, when there was a lot less tickets. I ended up having to get a resale ticket because I had like so many devices open, but I couldn't get tickets. So this time I was like, I'm prepared. Had all my devices open. I was ready. I was there. I was here hours before the tickets went on sale. I was in the queue. I was ready to go. And then they went on sale. And then Ticketmaster kept crashing and crashing and crashing. So I did what any normal human does. I cried. And then I got myself together and I called. And every time I kept calling the Ticketmaster service, self-service thing, express thing, it would just go beep, beep, beep. That noise still haunts me. I bet if I called it right now, it would do the exact same thing. I'm gonna have nightmares about that noise. You fucking fuck! Anyway, so yada da 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 do. I wait for like an hour and a half, 2 hours. I finally get in through the queue on Ticketmaster, but everything's sold out. Tickets are sold out. So I go over to SeatGeek, and SeatGeek, everything's expensive. That's a resale site, by the way. Everything's expensive, but I ended up buying a ticket for the New Jersey show. It was a resale ticket. I'm not gonna say how much it was, okay? Because I don't want to embarrass myself, but I bought a ticket. But little comes along the info that BTS are like 100%, 99.9% sure adding dates to all of these venues. Like, the rumor is, and it's a pretty heavy, strong, good rumor, that they're gonna add at least one date to all of these shows. So I might not even have had to buy a resale ticket. So this is my plan. I'm gonna wait for the next date to be announced, and then I'm gonna try to get my floor ticket. I want the floor seats, baby. I want floor seats. I wanna be so close to the stage. I wanna get the best fan cams for you guys. So I'm gonna try to get that again, and then I'll sell the ticket I already bought to someone else. And I won't sell it for pricier than I bought, okay? I'm not a dick. I'll probably sell it for less. But let's talk about the sheer popularity and what a monumental date for BTS. Say it with me. BTS sold out Wembley in 90 minutes. 90 minutes. BTS sold out Wembley. 90,000 people sit in that venue, motherfuckers. 90,000! 90,000 people. It sold out in 90 minutes. 1,000 people a minute. Bam! And then all the other shows in LA, Chicago, New Jersey, all of those, and in France, all of them sold out in like under 2 hours. Like, these aren't just little fucking concert halls. These are stadiums with like thousands and thousands and thousands, at least like 50,000 seats in all of them. Like, what the fuck? I remember standing BTS back in 2014. They went on their first North American tour, and they were playing in places that only held like 1,000, maybe 2,000 people in them. Like, I don't even know what to say. BTS, how far have they come? And I am so fucking proud. Listen, buying BTS tickets is the most stressful thing you'll ever do. It's the most stressful thing ever, and I would never get so stressed and pressed and scared and sad and emotional about anything else if it wasn't BTS. It's a hell, fuck, it's hell. The few hours that you spend trying to get BTS tickets, it's fucking hell. Everything breaks down. No matter how prepared Ticketmaster tries to be, it always shuts down. They're never prepared for all the people. My advice to those, when they announce more dates, or if you're in like Brazil and you're looking forward to buy tickets, or Japan, definitely try to call right away. Right when the tickets go on sale, try to call. Because a lot of people who got tickets did it by calling. When I called, I literally have like over 250 calls to Ticketmaster. Every time it was busy, it went doo, doo. But that seemed to be a way that people could get in when Ticketmaster wasn't working. So tell your friends about that. But then also now everyone's gonna be calling, so it's probably just gonna be busy like I found it to be. But whoo, wow, what a day. I saw this big thread of people, of tweets of everyone saying, oh, what, BTS are trying to play in stadiums? They're not gonna sell out. They're gonna be so many empty seats. What the fuck? And then they sold out everything so quickly. And it's so funny. Like, BTS are so powerful. Like, why do people even like tweet shit out about doubting them? Like, you know, they're just gonna prove you wrong. Like, you know it. ARMY's and BTS, man, like, they're just so big and powerful. It's amazing. So I will see all of you guys at New Jersey. I don't know if there's gonna be a second date, and there probably is. If I get tickets to the second date, I'll let you guys know. But right now, I'm set for the first date, the only date right now, in New Jersey. So I'll see you guys there on May 18th. I'm very, very excited, And this will be my second time seeing BTS. The seats I got were, like, it was, like, section 200 something. It's, like, right in the middle of the stage. I wanted to get, like, right in the middle. I was like, if I can't get floor seats, I want to be, like, right in the middle so I can look at the choreo straight on and see it all beautifully. So I'll see you guys there. Unless I buy new tickets for a new date, then I'll let you guys know. But I just want to rant to you guys about how terrible it is to buy tickets. It's literally, like, it's just, like, such a process. And if you did not get tickets today, don't worry. Like I said, I'm pretty sure they're adding dates. So don't spend all this money on resale tickets. Unless you got the money, be patient and good luck next time buying tickets. I give you all my positive energy and I hope you guys get tickets. I hope everyone gets to see BTS at least once in their lives. I saw them before, like I said, and it was literally the best night of my life, and it's gonna be the best night of my life till I die. So yeah, anyway, have a wonderful day. I'll see you guys in the next video, and good luck! Click clack to the bang bang. I'm a boy of the bang tang. Me and you, we would never bang bang. I'm a boy of the bang tang. Yeah, let me do my thing. You were never really my friend.